Hi, my name is Jake. I'm going to teach you how to bake a cake. I visited a store that makes cakes. It's called Susie Cakes, and I met a baker named Steve. I asked Steve which recipe is the best, and he said on this can, perfectly chocolate cake. Steve told me that he always reads recipes 7 times so he can remember. That's what I'm gonna do right now. 10 to 12 servings. Whoa, that's a long time. I read 7 times. Now we're gonna find the ingredients. I'm shopping in Ralph's and finding the ingredients. One of the ingredients are butter. And these are all the ingredients that we are going to make. These are the tools to make a cake. A spatula, a big bowl, a baking pan, some mixers, measuring cup, and measuring spoons. We're going to preheat the oven. I'm greasing the pan and so far I'm doing good. It's important to get the corners so the cake won't stick. The next step is flouring it. I'm trying to get it all around the cake. Get all of these into that bowl, 1/3-4 cup of flour. I added the milk, the oil, and now it's time for the eggs. Now I'm gonna put in a little vanilla because Steve told me if you put in a little bit more vanilla, it would taste better. Now I'm gonna mix it at a medium speed. Now my assistant will pour the chocolate into the bin. Now it's time for us to put the cakes into the oven for 30 minutes. Last time we frost the cake, we put it in the refrigerator so we can keep it firm and it cannot crumble. You can clean up the sides of the plate over here. And that's how you make a chocolate cake.